Tiny Georgie Polly. I got something to say to you. To us? Yeah, what is it? Okay, so I just ordered an animatronic band from a warehouse in Pepperland. Okay, what is it? It's the Beagles. The what? The Beagles. They're supposed to be like us, but they're dogs, and they're animatronic dogs, and they sing our songs. Show us the Beagles. Right. Hold on a second. Okay. Here they are. And that's me, I'm the drummer. Wow, I look gorgeous as a beagle. I look a little weird. I look like that I want to throw up. As for me, I look adorable. When are they supposed to be arriving? By the end of this week, which is Friday. Oh, I hear they might be getting some new Boohbah books at the Yellow Submarine Superstore that day also. Well then, it'll be a busy day Friday. Yeah, uh-huh. You got it. Well, hello there. Welcome to Theater Games. I'm the famous pop star, John. Yes, you know I'm Polly, the guy in the motorcycle. Oh, and I'm addicted to that girl named Rachel. Oh, yeah. Mwah. Don't worry, we're just acting. Very lovely. Oh yeah, rocking horses. A snow globe. A sewing machine.
dinosaur. Or this is an interactive DVD. Okay, then. That's a huge pile of books. Someone must have been looking. It's probably proven that someone must have been looking. That's what I'm thinking. Oh my goodness. That was a poodle. There's an Angry Birds pig. A cheerleader. Cute sock monkey. Okay. There's a pillow pet. Nice. The chaos of anything. That's probably the same power pet, but it probably glows. Believe what Daisy did to the Star Wars stickers book. See? She chewed a piece off, like, right here. However, the book still looks okay, I believe. Yeah. I think we might get a second copy. Don't you think? Yeah, and she chewed, like, right here, too. Yeah, there's bone cysts in their flippers. So just to let you know, I hope Sophie does end up getting a second copy. I probably think she will.